Hey, it's Sabrina with Wildlife X Team, and I'm going to talk to you about the slowest animals in the animal kingdom. The first one up is the manatee. Manatees, or sea cows, are one of the adorable herbivorous marine animals that can be seen in Amazon, Caribbean seas, and ocean, and the Indian Ocean. Manatees used to live in shallow water and always found to be just floating over the water rather than moving. Actually, manatees don't have any predators and they won't face any harm in their lifespan. Such conditions make manatees one of the slowest animals in the world. Most of the time they engaged with eating and resting, which make them heavier in size. The Gila monster are one of the members of venomous lizards native to southwestern parts of the United States. They always found as hidden under the ground, and others rarely get a chance to actually see them. The 22 inches sized Gila monster lizards have a capacity to consume meals up to one third of their body. They are also slow movers in nature. The Gila monsters store fat within their body and rarely search for food. The loris. Loris is a medium-sized primates native to Southeast Asia. They have human-like hands and follows twisted-like movements very slowly. Loris can only make a maximum speed of 1.2 miles an hour. The special lumbering helps them to keep away from predators, let them live without fear. Lorises also seem to be a poisonous mammal. One bite will inject enough venom to actually harm you.